Hello, assalamu alaikum. Now we are going to show how to print a string in assembly language. Let's start how to do this. To print a string in assembly language, we need to declare a string before starting our code in data section. Dot data msg TV One thing that we should mind it that after finishing our string, we should provide one special character dollar sign. Otherwise, our string will be not print. Then we should assign our code section. Inside code section, we need to declare our main program area. Then the basic code in assembly language is move x comma add data, then move ds comma x, then move lea load effective address dx into msg. The le command actually mean that load effective address. That's mean the message string address will be loaded into the dx register. Then move a is equal h comma 09h, then int 21h. This code we know for input from keyboard we use move h comma 01h, for output we use move h comma 02, and for printing some string we need to call the move ah comma 02 and the interrupt 21h. Then we need to finish this program in main. Let's check it, is it right or wrong. We can see what we was put inside our message string. This is here. Now we are learning assembly programming language. If we remove this string, special string like dollar sign, it will not run. Let's check it. It show one error. So this special string is so important for this. Now it's okay as like before. So thank you for watching this video.